Thanks for the challenge, Patrick. First one that came to my mind, of course, is somebody that I'm very familiar with, and there's a couple people in our group who are very familiar with what the song was written about, so here goes. Far away over the sea, there's a river that's calling to me. That river, she runs all around a place that I call my hometown. There's a valley on the side of the hill, flowers on a windowsill. Familiar old picture, it seems, and I'll go there tonight in my dreams, where it's green in summer, gold in the fall. Her eyes are as blue as the sky I recall. Far away over the sea, there's a place at a table for me, where laughter and music abound, just waiting there in my hometown, where the river, she freezes and there's snow on the ground, and the children can slide to the far side of town. Lost and I wish I were found in the arms of my darling hometown, where the evening sun's setting on top of the hill, and the mockingbird answers the old chapel bell. Far away over the sea, my heart is longing. I wish I could lay myself down in the arms of my dog.